Ventilator connections. The Passy Muir valve was invented by a patient for patients who require mechanical ventilation. The Passy Muir valve and adapters were designed to easily be attached inline to ventilator tubing and other adapters, including inline suction catheters. The valve can also be placed in ventilator tubing and attached directly to the 15mm hub of the tracheostomy tube. The most common ways to connect the PMV into ventilator tubing is by using an elbow type or T-piece type inline suction catheter. Passy Muir has manufactured adapters that can be used to connect the most commonly used inline suction catheters to the PMV for ventilator application. When using the T-piece type inline suction catheter, the PMV-007 aqua valve can be attached by using the PMV-AD-1522 step-down adapter. Attach the 22mm end of the step-down adapter to the inline suction catheter and the PMV-007 to the 15mm end of the inline suction catheter. Use the 22mm corrugated tubing to place the valve in the ventilator circuit. When using the T-piece type inline suction catheter, the PMV-2001 purple valve can be secured inline by using the PMV-AD-1522 step-down adapter and the PMV-AD-22 adapters. Attach the 22mm end of the step-down adapter to the 22mm end of the inline suction catheter. Place the PMV-2001 purple valve to the 15mm end of the adapter. Use the PMV-AD-22 to secure the valve in the ventilator circuit.